Spicy Waffle. I'm Gorman.
I'm Uko.
This is Serial Cleaner, a game that just came out on Steam Early Access. You play a crime janitor who goes around collecting evidence so that a motherfucker does not get hunted down by Sherlock Holmes, who found a piece of blood on the ground and was like, I smelled this piece of blood, and I can tell that the murderer was a 6'4" chef from the Bronx who often eats asparagus. That's how Sherlock Holmes works, man. That's how he fucking works.
Also,
and then he ruins your fucking day. The reason why we wanted to play this is it looks, it's like sort of inverse Party Hard. It's like instead of doing the crime and then hiding the body,
you just hide the body.
Okay. Here we go. Yeah, let me steal this shit. He fucking bags bodies like a beast. Okay?
I mean, far
like,
quicker than anybody I've ever seen bag bodies.
Occasionally, you'll see those YouTube videos of somebody who's like a professional chef, and he'll go, oh, we get to get inside of our crazy wood panel body mobile. Could the bodies have just gone flying out there? He didn't
close the gate.
Shut
the hatchback
okay?
thing. What
I mean,
the hell, man?
That's the worst crime procedure ever, right? They'll just see you driving by and the bodies will come flopping out. But anyway, you know those things where occasionally you'll see some sort of professional chef and he'll be showing off his crazy ass skills with a knife?
Oh, like cutting onions way faster than it's safe
exactly.
to cut
that,
onions?
That's this motherfucker's equivalent with the body bagging, okay?
Well, you know
now,
what else
don't
it's
you
like?
Fucking, yes!
You know
how
those
is this
guys
guy not seeing me there, though?
I know.
How
well,
is he
look,
not fucking seeing
they're
me?
They're first generation RoboCops. They're just animated corpses themselves. Oh, where do you think you're going with this corpse?
We're to animate it. Yeah, exactly. Now, we're in some sort of boxing gym here. And yet it says it's training camp. It's not a training gym.
They
it's
stay
a training
overnight
fucking camp.
In the gym because everyone gets sleepy after they've got a concussion.
Well,
they
obviously.
Say you shouldn't sleep
now, can
afterwards.
I just set the body down here so I can more quickly, like, skis around this guy? Oh, let me have that sweet corpse. Yeah, let me have a taste of that sweet corpse. Oh, yeah, maybe this guy wants to take the corpse back home for some sort of, meat action, if you know what I'm saying.
Meat
yeah, pounding
action.
That shit. Maybe he wants to turn it into a meat dragon or something like that. Or he could just want to have sex with it, okay? He could
first
just want to have
the
sex
other.
With it.
Wait
Why
a minute.
The fuck not?
The hatchback thing totally closed while you were moving away. Does he have that tricked out?
Maybe
do that?
He does. Maybe he totally fucking does. Now we're off. Oh, we're in a fucking RV park. And that's the world's largest squirrel.
No. It's the serial killer dressed up as a squirrel.
He's like, yes, call me Squirrel Nutkin, and let me nut all over your back, baby.
No.
Let me nut all over it all
it's
night.
It's not like that. It's just a stealth technique. He'll be right there, but people...
I'm cleaning up the fucking blood! Holy... you know what
Wait
I was doing
minute.
For a second
you
there?
You were blood dancing while you were
blood
cleaning?
Dancing. Blood dancing! Dancing in your blood!
And also cleaning your blood.
Hey.
Let's
That's
just
how
leave,
it's done, man.
Let's just leave to one side the fact that cleaning blood off of forest litter is completely impossible. But, yeah, I mean, you know, he could
hey,
have blood
that's
powers.
That's what a loser who was never going to clean the forest blood would say. Okay?
Oh, I know what I was going to say about the squirrel, right? It's an incredibly advanced camouflage technique, right? They'll think that instead of a giant squirrel, it's more likely that it's a regular size squirrel.
Oh, shit. Oh,
very
he's gonna
close
see the body.
To him.
He's
going to
see the fucking body that I moved.
No!
What the fuck, man? What the? Yeah. Oh, no.
He laid you out.
I was gonna try to hide in the fucking RV. I got too sassy there,
but
okay?
I'm just saying.
I got too fucking sassy.
If you saw a humongous squirrel, wouldn't you think it was more likely?
Oh, shit. Oh,
oh
shit.
God.
No. Get the fuck back, motherfucker. Oh.
Did he drag
you
up
out
of there?
Ow. Did he fucking drag me out of the fucking RV?
You didn't even have time to be all like, this is my personal domicile, bitch.
I'm just cooking meth in here.
Nothing to do with
the bodies. Nothing to do with your murder. Nothing to do with your prostitute murder, where I totally murdered the prostitute.
No, you didn't.
Hey,
remember, you're just
look,
the cleaner.
Dude, that's what he wants us to think. It's a psychological
just
thriller
totally,
like Party
just
Hard.
Just to be totally sure you understand this squirrel costume thing. If you saw a giant squirrel, wouldn't you think to yourself, it's more likely that it's a regular-sized squirrel extremely close to my face?
or maybe, look, maybe furries happen to be getting down to their business while a murder happened.
Well, yeah,
then
I mean,
again,
obviously.
They might want to interview you, okay?
Yeah.
Then again, maybe the cops might not want to interview the guy who has the spunk anal covered, opening in the squirrel costume. Okay.
I love how we both went in just the most classless direction with that spunk covered squirrel
you
suit.
Actually, no, get inside there. This is my fucking personal domicile. Fuck you, Hank Schrader. Okay, there we go. Now I just gotta. Oh shit. Nope.
Run, bitch. Pump those cleaner legs.
No, he's gonna fucking get me. You motherfucker ruining my fucking day. I'm still in the body, motherfucker. You like this shit? You like this
shit? Soon it will
be
in his apartment.
Dancing, okay? I'm fucking body dancing. They better not walk over here and see my fucking crime victims.
You realize
they're not my crime victims.
Well, okay, you're committing a whole separate crime with them. And as previously noted, you might be committing other crimes with them later once you get them back to the murder apartment.
You're talking about necrophilia, aren't you?
Oh, yeah.
See, I wasn't talking about... Yes, I was, okay? I will not try to deny that I was talking about necrophilia.
Now,
this guy loves rubbing his dick against cold, dead flesh.
But it's not really a sexual thing. It's just an obsession.
Look, it's just for his health, okay? That's
health.
Oh, okay, there we go. I've mopped up enough blood. Okay?
But you realize what
apparently
he's going to do.
I've mopped up enough blood.
He's got
now.
A broom closet with like 18 dehumidifiers in it. He sticks them in there. They dry out in a jerky.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
don't
God.
Fucking see me, bitch. But, don't fucking. How could he not see me, though? How
dude,
could
I know.
He not fucking see me? Now, let's keep on rolling.
But anyway.
And keep on fucking cleaning, baby.
Once he's got like 99% of the moisture out the body, he uses a coffee grinder to make them into powder.
Oh, shit.
Oh, and then they just get sprinkled down the sink. That's a real crime procedure right
oh,
there.
Oh, this motherfucker here. You fuck. Oh, did he hear me or some shit? Did he fucking
oh, yeah.
hear me?
You can. Yeah, you see you're the trapezoid
oh,
coming out or the
yeah.
diamond coming
that's
out from your feet?
That's what it is, man.
Oh,
that's totally what it fucking is.
Note that the vacuum cleaner, like all vacuum cleaners, is louder than walking.
Here I was thinking for some reason that instead of being a vacuum cleaner, I was just mopping
well,
it.
It
kind of
looked like
I
a
thought
mop.
He was speed mopping like a... do I not... Do I not deliver it here? Is that not where the fucking
well,
body
where
does it
goes? Go? He's gonna
what
see
the fucking shit?
How is he not seeing you?
Well, obviously, this is a super desk. What do you not... So where do I... Oh, body drop is down there.
Okay,
all the
that's
way
fine.
Down there on the fucking bottom.
Did you notice that this place is the office
so
of...
So I throw the body out of the fucking window?
Whee!
That's what I fucking do here?
Well,
holy fucking shit.
Look, you probably repositioned a dumpster. I mean, that would be basic body
oh,
science.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Throw that
no!
shit.
You motherfucker. I will fucking rip your testicles off, and I will send them to your fucking mother. Do you fucking hear me? Do you fucking hear me?
But also, did you notice...
You motherfucker.
Did you notice that this place is the office of the Deadly Telegraph newspaper?
Yes, I saw that shit. I fucking saw that. No fucking witnessing me. No fucking witnessing me. I am the perfect criminal, okay? And yes,
that
I
was
said
your
criminal.
One mistake. Your
yes,
one mistake
my
ever
one mistake was saying
was mispronouncing criminal.
criminal.
That's how clever you are.
Hey, I am.
I mean, that is pretty clever.
I am the greatest. What do you not
so
understand
like,
about
you
this?
You know, most people just send a letter
oh,
to the editor. Somebody went completely ham.
Oh, wait, somebody went over the fucking line here. He's going to come out that door. I don't fucking you. Oh shit! No, no.
You don't
get
even know where to hide.
Get the fuck away from me, you creepy fucking bitch!
Ah,
I
can hide
here.
In this sort of what do you call it?
Ultra refrigerator in the office. Okay.
Oh, I thought it was just some sort of gigantic broom closet, but you're right.
So
it is
this
in
room
the...
is this room like red with the super blood?
That's
red
a good...
with the neon
oh, no,
blood
no, 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 no,
of destiny.
No. It's not a kitchen or a bathroom. It's a dark room. It's
okay.
Like said in the past.
Okay,
where
I gotta
you used to develop
really quickly.
Photos.
I gotta really quickly. Yes. Okay. What? What? How did you fucking see me, bitch? But I will fucking kill you. Don't mind me. I'm just collecting victims to put in my victim stash. Oh, yes. Oh, I do most certainly like the taste of victims.
Yep, they're going to be stacked up like dead people cordwood.
I thought you were going to say they were stacked up like victims, which would just be kind of lame.
Oh, that would
lame,
be kind
honestly.
Of a... Yeah. Oh, to be fair, I'm not really
they
sure.
They gotta sneak in and get this fucking... Whoa! That
dude.
Guy's gonna be so confused when he notices the... No! No!
Oh,
no!
Shit,
no!
Dude.
No! Get
run,
the fuck
bitch.
Back! Get the fuck back! No! No!
Oh.
Okay, I got this under control, baby! I got this under control! All I need is to
it
collect...
It didn't go out.
What the fuck, but man?
Your body's got a
get
mind of its
fuck.
Own.
I love how you actually see the body flop out, though, okay?
I know.
That amuses me greatly... It chuckles me up real good, okay? Yes.
Wow.
I chuckles you up real good. Word. Okay.
Yeah, it chuckles you up real good.
I don't know what the fuck is wrong
with
me.
It's unbelievable,
okay?
Dude.
I don't know. No fucking seeing me. There.
So wait a minute.
What the fuck, man? Don't you fucking dare come closer. I guess he does notice that the gun is missing, and he comes to find out what the fuck happened to it.
You know what's funny, though, is like, you know, I started to say that was a dark room before, and then I noticed that must be a printing press, but if I hadn't known that was a dark room, I just would have thought that was just some sort of a conveyor belt or something, because, I mean, the game's art style is a little hard to decipher.
Okay, now I just gotta make my getaway. No fucking hearing me! I love how for a split second as I was running to the exit, he whipped his vacuum cleaner out, okay?
He just whipped
it out for a split second to vacuum up a little bit of blood and potentially be heard by the cops. Okay, so this game is really cool. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that sexy thumbs up button. Spicy Waffle signing out.